Now then, today in the box is an 18m set of global solar string lights. Now let's give them a try, but first be sure to read my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's look inside the box, and here are the globes and the control box. The control box has got the solar panel on one side and the mode and power buttons on the other. Now here's the stand, which is plastic, and it's not the garden spike I was expecting. In fact, it's a wall mount, and it just clips in place like this. Build quality throughout seems fine. The stand and box are plastic, but seem well made. And the globes look like glass, but in fact they're some sort of resin. And there are the buttons, the two control buttons on the box itself. Operation is simple enough. One button turns the globes on and off, and the other scrolls through the 8 different lighting patterns. At 18 metres, this is one of the longest garden lighting string sets I've yet tested, and it sports a larger than normal 800 milliamp hour battery to allow for the extra distance and additional LEDs. It's otherwise pretty standard, with a combined solar panel and battery box and buttons for power and lighting mode selection. There are 8 modes, with always on, slow flashing, fast flashing and chasing modes amongst others. The lights come on at dusk and turn off automatically at dawn. And I have to say, the globe design, there we are, is a big improvement on the standard LEDs and does make them look a bit more upmarket and classy. Build quality seems fine for the £17.99 price. And I think this is a decent quality, extra long set of garden lights that are well made, look good, and will certainly not break the bank. And so for me, this is a pretty decent buy.